and playing a good basketball team. You know, inside the locker room, we understand that. That's the only thing that matters.